the opening ceremony of AIESEC 2023, and I am really happy to see ILO and onboarded with us as a global partner, and I'm very excited to see what this partnership will bring us. And the session today was very insightful, and I'm excited to see what this collaboration will bring in.
For some reason I can't explain. I know. when I rule the world.
Initially, it seemed impossible to have a regional conference of this scale. But with the help of AIESEC International, AIESEC Alumni, MCPs, all the AIESECers in the Asia-Pacific region, we make it happen.
That was when I ruled the world.